Hello everyone, how are you all doing? I hope you're all very well indeed. My name is Barry and this is the Lindsay B, and together we are one man in his boat. So guys, what's in this week's episode? Well, we've got lots still to do to that pothole area. We're still continuing on from the last episode. So there's polishing to do, there's drilling to do, there's things to set up, a little bit of welding. I don't know if I can fit it all in this episode, but I want you to have a quick look at this. So guys, after a long contemplation, I've actually made my mind up on how I'm getting the boat out of the shed. And basically, we're going to be making a bogey. Now, I've ordered a few parts, and some of the parts have arrived. The other parts, not so much. We've still got the main base to measure up and actually order, but that'll get done in the next week or two. And it'll tie in nicely with finishing the potholer up, because I need work done on that deck plate. However, let me show you this. Nice heavy duty running wheels for the bottom of the bogey. Now I've got four swivel and two brakes, so we should be, if we put the brakes opposite each other, we should be good to stop the cradle if needs be. Now the only other problem I have is this little lip here. It's only an inch, maybe two. However, I'm going to have to make up some sort of rampish system to actually get it out, but we'll worry about that when we come round to it. But before that, let's get on with this potholer. Got lots to do still. So guys, what do you think? We're about 80% finished here with the pot hauler. One thing I will say before I finish this vlog is the Duralac. For those of you that don't know, Duralac is basically a compound to help stop corrosion between two different types of metals, i.e. the aluminium frame that the pot hauler is made of and the stainless steel. If I didn't put the Duralac on, over time the aluminium would actually break down, and we don't want that, especially after spending this amount of money. So, saying that guys, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions, leave a comment below. Subscribe to the channel if you wish, and tick that notification bell, and YouTube will make you feel very special indeed. Until the next vlog, my friends, all the very best.